Hi, I'm Dan Milne with Livernois Motorsport. Today we've got a 2022 Explorer ST. We've got a couple cool features that we're going to be releasing to most of our tunes in the near future here. Some of it is going to be available for beta. So like if you see this video, a 2020 through 2023 Explorer, this video is going to apply to. So we've got some cool stuff really. So we've been working with a company called PCMTEC that's developed some pretty cool switching on the fly, multi-tune custom OS software for a bunch of Ford vehicles. One of them is this Explorer here. So what it allows you to do is some really cool features that I know a lot of our customers are really gonna want. It is gonna be an additional charge versus our normal tune. It's got a lot of work into it, a lot of engineering, and they spent a lot of time working out all the bugs. So a lot of this stuff we're doing, it's like a switch on the fly. So really, we can take our standard or any one of our tunes, load it in there, and then also give you three additional tunes. So basically, you can flash the vehicle once, then you'll get basically four tunes in addition to a few other features. One of them is launch control. In the different features, you can have shifting stuff that's different. Also, you can adjust the ethanol content on the fly. So you can go ahead with the vehicle off, you go through a series of sequences on the steering wheel, you can adjust the ethanol from basically 0 to 85%. Really cool. So let me show you how that works real quick. So I've got this Explorer off right now at the moment. I'm gonna go ahead and, there's a couple sequences you have to do, cruise control on, cancel, and then basically it's sitting at number one right now. So if I press the up button on the cruise control, I'm gonna go to tune two, tune three, and tune four. This particular tune four, it's kind of like Valet that I set up for this one. Makes almost no boost, 5,000 RPM rev limiter. It's really neutered. So something good for a valet or a kid, you don't want them to abuse your vehicle. The next feature I'll show you is the ethanol content. Again, sequences, press cruise control on, cancel once, cancel twice. And then it goes down, it's sitting at right now, the speedometer showing 10 miles an hour. As we raise this thing up, that's actually adjusting our ethanol content on the fly, right? Super cool. Something you can adjust. Once you start it, you've got anywhere from 60 seconds to, I think I put this one at 2 minutes. You can basically adjust it, look at your fuel trims, dial it in just about perfect. So anyway, we're super excited about this. The launch control, let me explain how that works real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and start the truck up and show you. So launch control on this thing, really easy to use. Basically, anytime you press the cruise on button, it's gonna be stuck at our launch control. And stuck is the wrong word, right? But you basically, again, hit the cruise on, cancel, and then you start going down through the tune. So whatever tune you're on, let's say you're on number four, you scroll down all the way to basically zero. Then you're in once you go past one to zero, you're in launch control mode. After you go to launch control mode, you can adjust your speed or your RPM, basically just going up and down on the cruise control, on and off on the plus and minus. Once you lock on that, again, on, off cruise, and then it's on one now. And you go down again, and you just literally adjust wherever you want the RPM at. Super cool. So we'll put this one at 2000, X out of it. And anytime I press that on button, when it gets to 2000, I'm at the floor. It's basically sitting there, it's done. It's not going past 2000. You let off the button, right there. So anyway, we've got a lot of these multi-tunes and custom OSs we're gonna do on newer vehicles going forward. I don't have the full list available yet. I know we're gonna do 2015 through 2020 F-150, 2020 through 2023 Explorer. Anyway, stay tuned, some cool features. Thanks for watching.